Welcome to day two of Other Side. I think the only thing I had left to do was a next mission. I'm not sure if I should germinate another daughter yet.
Give life to our daughters.
Well, I have 550, but we'll see. It doesn't seem like they have introduced the sacrifice system, which I assume will give you these synapse points or something. Oh yeah, there we go. F to sacrifice. Doesn't really fully tell me what it does. I assume it'll give me more shit, but... Alright, damage against cultist creatures plus 10%. Alright, stats, skills... Wait, which one is the... it's been almost a week since I played this. Attack. There we go. Hunt hard, hunt impossible. Yeah, we'll go with hard. Alright. The amphitheater. Hunt all creatures. I guess I have to hit space. Okay, so it's claustrophobic. Curse therapist and scavenger. Okie dokie.
Farewell, daughters. What they did to this child. What forces they arrayed against an innocent.
So these two can get straight down in my face. Alright, what's your deal again? You can move. Intercept Wrathful Rain. That's 48 action points. Already taking her HP down pretty good. I'm not sure if there's any benefit to like not taking my turn though. Probably would be worth the 10%. I think we're gonna have to play defensive here because we're not gonna be able to get close enough to kill him. Oh, but I can still move. That doesn't take AP, it only takes health. So we can get up here. Alright, what's your deal again? Deal 224 damage 3 times. 221 and delay. Target by 25. you're all the way up here. You're right there. Alright, so that's you two there. Damage and push 5 tiles. Damn, her movement ain't great. Deal 932 damage after 30 initiative units. I'm not quite ready for that. I have her giving protection to the sisters. I assume it interrupts them and prevents them from doing damage. I kind of forget how that works. We'll see. He wasn't able to attack. Or he was just choosing not to. Maybe because she was defending. Up to 93. So if I shoot him twice, it could be close to 600 damage. AoE will do 330, and I could still shoot once. 330 wouldn't be enough to kill these guys, though. Both targeting her. Yeah, that could be bad. Let's shoot him twice.
I revel in her strength.
As you should. Oh, so they didn't have enough action points. Oof. have any flanks. I could. How much of this is delay? 25. 25 would allow Serene to go again. So that would cost 30 action points. I'd delay him though and go into burst. Tis massive shot. Snapshot, skills, massive shot. Okay, deals 410. Yeah, that's a lot. You don't have any skills. Sucks we don't have any, like, AoE here. One more daughter to go that could possibly delay him. Interesting. She might be able to kill these two then. I'm not gonna take like an attack of opportunity, am I? No, it doesn't look like it. Nope. Oh, played Butcher, so you look different. Base attack 310. Not seeing skills though. Let's just kill them.
Whatever we can to prevent this torture.
Move you back a little. Alright, and turn. I wanted to move you here. Oh, it doesn't go through both of them. Exquisite.
Bleed them dry.
Whatever we can to prevent this torture.
Alright, what's your movement? It's only a range of one. Not seeing how much. Not seeing how many action points it takes. I guess maybe this means, well, no, because those guys couldn't move and attack. out of his range, I guess. Because I don't think I could get all the way to him to kill him with a burst. Alright, yeah, so we'll just end the turn. Oh yeah, he can make it all the way. Alright, these guys are all the way back here, so it's not a huge deal. But I love the art style. Like, the color thing is cool. I mean, I've always liked red and black, but like, I love their little like horror creature vibe that they have. Alright, so who are we on here? Pretty much safe from them, I think. We'll just shoot twice, kill you. Hopefully. No, you're tankier. I didn't look at your health. If I move, I'll go into burst. It'd put me at 100. Not sure where these guys would go. I'm just gonna end the turn. Damn, dude. Maybe I should have tried to burst him down. Yeah, I think that was a mistake. .241. Yeah, so I'd be able to kill him if I slammed him twice.
No mercy.
Okay,
another terror to haunt us.
Let's move you back, because you could probably get killed if I don't kill these guys this turn. Yeah, let's burst again.
How foolish my fears.
To 85% chance. Is anything better than that? Oh no, we don't want him to go again. Only 23 left. Or 28 left. Ah, shit. Fuck this up. Let's give you away too, then. Oh, 0-0. I don't have, oh, it's not in range. Put you in burst. Yeah, these guys are rising next turn. Seems like no matter what, if I go into burst or not, he's still gonna get a chance, so I might as well just kill him.
Whatever we can to prevent this torture.
Going. Ooh. Yeah, I definitely could have played this better. Seer could probably kill him. Just end the turn. We don't want to do like way too much burst. 402. This is 25. Ooh, I'm not sure it'll be enough. Blank on him, though. Yeah, that doesn't mean attack of opportunity, does it? I don't think.
Whatever we can to prevent this torture.
Okay. If I want to risk her, oh, no. What the hell? It's like following her.
clean cut.
Okay. Well, this will definitely take some getting used to. Vitae.
Come what may, we will slow suffering's progress.
Okay, to heal a daughter's wounds, you have to sacrifice another one. Interesting. She's hurting. That was the only way to heal a daughter is to sacrifice another daughter of an equal high level. Surviving daughter will be healed and receive a fragment of the sacrificed daughter's soul, gaining some of its power. Sacrificed daughter will be laid to rest in the cemetery. Back. I want to make sure I'm sacrificing the right person. And it's you I wanted to sacrifice. Oh wait, no, well you had the shooty ability. Not sure what regenerate means. Oh, it like trades their health. At least that's what it looks like. Huh. Interesting. Well, I kind of want to save the shield bearer. Sacrifice Serene. Wait, am I healing Serene or am I sacrificing Serene? This means she'll die because it's blinking like it'll take her health. Plus 1% dodge, critical chance, plus 0. Oh yeah, Serene would be the one I'm sacrificing. Okay, I think I understand now. Remnant of Serene lives on in her sister. When I press F to select a daughter, okay, I see. So I needed to select a daughter here, sacrificing Serene and regenerating Providence. Okay, I understand this now.
I feel her light grow stronger.
Okay.
Give life to our daughters. Please, guide her well.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. Alright, so we need another soul singer now.
Now, unleash her on any who stand in her way.
That we will. Stack this effect for each adjacent enemy damage 20%. So the traits, I don't have to unlock these. God, I already forget. It's not customized, is it? No. Alright, well, I think I'm getting somewhat of an understanding. Well, yeah, I'm gonna end this here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.